body to rest. And at this moment, I just want us all to bow our heads in prayer. We're going to pray and ask God's presence over this place. You know, rain stands for blessings, right?
Yes.
So it's a sign that everything she came to do is now finalized, and her body is going to be in rest. So lay, bow down your hands. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you, we bless you, we give you praise and glory for our sister Evelyn Ola Gemann. We pray that as your word has already established that it's appointed unto man once to die, and after they are dead, it's judgment. There's not going to be any judgment for her because she's lived a full life. We commit her at this moment into your care, and we ask that you take care of her spirit and her soul and preserve her, O God, until the final day that we'll all come together to meet with her. We bless you, Lord. We give you praise. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Amen.